In this video, I will show you how to add Solana Network to a MetaMask wallet. First, open up the browser that contains your MetaMask wallet. My wallet is in Chrome and it's pinned to my extensions. To make the process easier to see, I'm going to open up MetaMask by clicking on it, and then I'm going to click the three dots, and we'll view the MetaMask wallet in the expanded view, so left click on expanded view. When you have the MetaMask wallet expanded view open, you want to go to the top right and select the three dots, click on it, and look for snaps, and you want to left click on snaps. This view will show you your snaps. I currently do not have any snaps installed. And to add the Solana network, we have to go down to discover snaps at the bottom, left click on it. From the MetaMask snaps page, you're looking for Solana wallet, which is under the most popular snaps in this case. Otherwise, you can go up to the search bar and look for Solana wallet. So you just want to hover over it and click on view. And from this screen, you want to left click on add to MetaMask. And then your MetaMask wallet will give you a third-party software notice. You just want to scroll down and click accept. You'll also have a notice for snaps.metamask.io connection request. Left click on connect. And then you will see an installation request. Just left click on install. When you get the warning, manage Solana accounts, install Solana wallet, put a check mark in the box that says install Solana wallet, and then you'll be able to confirm. Just click OK on the installation complete message, and then click the link to solflare.com/MetaMask, left click. Now from the Solflare MetaMask snaps page, we want to get started. So left click on the button that says get started. Enter Solana with MetaMask Snap, click continue. Solflare, your Solana companion. Just click continue. Experience the power of Solflare, click continue. Stay secure with Solflare, click continue. Are you ready to explore Solana? And click connect MetaMask. And then in the MetaMask pop-up notice, you wanna click connect and setting up your wallet. Important, bookmark Solflare, click continue. You're all set. Just click enter Solana. Okay, and introducing on-ramper, blah, blah, blah. Click next, click continue. Now you should be on your Solflare Solana wallet provided by MetaMask. At the top, we'll show you your portfolio. And then here is your Solana wallet address. And then below is a list of your assets. And if you go back to your MetaMask expanded view, you'll see that Solana wallet provided by Solflare is now under your snaps. Now that we have the Solflare Solana snap, we can go to a DeFi application such as Raydium. And on a DeFi application, we can go and we can connect our wallet. And we can use MetaMask as our Solana wallet. And then you would just secure the connection, click continue. And then you would get a pop-up for Solflare, and you need to keep this window open. And then there's another window at the bottom left, connect the wallet to Raydium. So you would click connect, and then in MetaMask, you would verify the connection again. And now our MetaMask wallet is connected to Raydium, which is provided by Solflare. And when you're connected to any sites that are on the Solana network, you're also going to have this little box at the bottom left, which is going to show you your wallet balance. It's basically its own Solana wallet, which is accessible from MetaMask because of the snaps functionality. So when you are on a Solana network DeFi application such as this, you can connect with your MetaMask wallet, which is actually allowing a link through the Solflare wallet you just created. This also means that you should back up the new Solflare wallet secret phrase and private key. Ultimately, I would not recommend using a snap through MetaMask. It is complicated and hard to manage. If you are interested in a simple solution, then I would suggest you check out my video on how to install a phantom wallet for Solana. If this video helped in any way, please consider giving this video a like and a subscribe so that more people can find this answer.